What's poppin', people? It's me, Drake, back at it again with another unboxing video. This is not the deck I plan to unbox, so mystery. I got a new cup, by the way. It's another fuzzy taco cup. But anyway, this is the deck that I'm going to be unboxing. It is. It's a bicycle deck. I like bicycle for some reason, I'm not sure why. But yeah, it's the ice edition or whatever you want to call it. It looks really cool. I believe this design right here is the back of the cards, so that's gonna be really neat. I got these at Walgreens for $6. I rounded, it was like $5.83. Let's get into the unboxing. They look really cool, by the way. I'm gonna say that so many times in this video, but they look really cool. Alrighty, so there's the deck unpackaged and everything. The tuck case does have a different texture than this. This is more of a plastic. This is kind of a matte, so they're different. Oh, these are for poker. It says poker right there, so I think these are probably for poker. Stay hydrated. It's good for you. I don't know why I just sniffed those. Oh snap, these are cool. Okay. Like I said, there is the deck. The back design. So compared to like these with the white trim, the ice edition have a black trim. So this is just a standard red, and this is the ice edition. So good. Looks really cool. So we got an ad card for some playing card website. I guess that's there if you wanna check that out. This is just a spare card. It's got the back design on both sides, so I guess you couldn't say it's back design. It's like a front. This is really good if you know how to throw a card. This is just really good for, like, if let's say this was your only deck that you had. This is a card that I would use to throw and to practice throwing, because you aren't really going to use it when you're playing. This, I will say, looks really cool. I'm already enjoying this. Alright, so here's your two jokers. There's the joker with my hand will stand still. That's cool. And here is your... Oh, that's so sick. There's your ace of spades design. Very clean. But I like clean because it's cool. And also, you can kind of like see, for example, this is the two of spades. The indent, or the this, I have no idea what that's called. The suit design. You can kind of see it's like, it's got some weird imprints on it. This will focus. Come on, please focus. Never mind. So there's imprints. They look cool. Perfect order, as they always should be. Ooh, alright. Here is the, for example, King of Diamonds. So these do not have red, well, they have red cards, but they aren't, like, red. These look really good. They're really clean. And I really like them. These are pretty sick. Riffle shuffle coming up. I will say yes, these I literally just shuffled them like twice, and I already recommend these so much because they look so amazing and these look awesome. Wow. Oh my gosh. I have to show this again. I love it. It looks so good. Yeah. Go to your local Walgreens, pick, or just anywhere, actually. Pick one of these up, because these are genuinely awesome. I love these. They're great. I'm trying to get a thumbnail. Okay, hopefully that's a good thumbnail. Very clean. I will personally love these already. Yeah, so I will see you in the next video. I will start doing some tutorials for cardistry stuff. I hope to see you again in that video. Remember, like and subscribe, because it helps a lot. And yeah. Anyway, just remember two things. Dang it, I always gotta say this. Wear your seatbelt. Because that's important, and it's, I think it's illegal to not. And two, stay crispy.